Okay, it's day 28. I'm very excited about this. Right, last time we were in distant tundra collecting fruit, and now we're gonna go there again to get even more fruit. So we have like 5 more fruit in this location that we have to retrieve. So I wonder if I can do it all in one day. So here we go, another fruit hunt. Okay, let's see, we're gonna need some rock pigment for this. And what else, what do we need? Oh, some yellow pigment for this too. Okay, now let's all split up into groups. Take the yellows, and we have to go over. Over here. Take the rock pigmen and go. Over here. Wrong place. Where is it? This is no good. Alright. We're going the wrong way. How are they doing? I got 49 yellow pigmen here. Oh no! Now I got 48 yellow pigmen. Great. Oh boy. Gotta deal with this guy, I forgot. Come on. He's almost dead. What the heck? Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. Good, very, very good. Let's dig this up. Looks like we're going over here again. Okay, they're after us now. Okay, cool. Looks like they dug something up. Hey, what's this thing? Looks familiar somehow. Let's get it back to the Drake so I can analyze it a little more closely. Where's that fruit? Here it is. You're losing pigment somewhere? No! No, they must be struggling to take that thing back to the ship. Just move a little faster. This is gonna take a while. are they? Where are they? Thing's gone. They must be carrying it somewhere. Oh well. They're carrying it. Yeah. Analyzing. We're receiving a transformation from the Drake. Analyzing recovered item. This undergarment makes any spacesuit electricity resistant. Come to think of it, I think they had these as optional extras in the spacesuit shop on Kopai. Oh, it's even got an instruction manual with it. I'll save it in the exploration notes. Prevent you from getting zapped. Great, now I can touch whatever I want without getting electrocuted. Looks like someone took a tumble here in the first snow. Perhaps someone else is stranded here. If anyone is reading this, there are several electrical contraptions in this area. I've buried something here in the snow. Hopefully it's useful. Oh, wait a minute. Alright. Crap. Gotta look out for that. Creep up behind the bared umprint to take it by surprise. Hello Pikmin should have no problem. I know. What happened to the fruit that they were carrying? Oh. Right. No! This is taking too long. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move this. Okay, we got those things. We have to handle something else. Gotta come back here with blue Pikmin. Okay, let's take these. About time. Okay, we got 3 fruits so far. Got all 3 of them. Alright, we need 2 more fruit. We might not be able to do it all. Yeah, we're gonna have to come back here. I wonder how I get through here. Well, then I guess that's it. Okay. We will be back. There we go, nicely done, nicely done. Okay then. This alien, Captain Olimar, whom we believe to possess our cosmic drive key, just took all of our food and ran away. This must have been his plan all along. I can't even imagine how he could have thought that far ahead, but never mind. We have to find him as soon as possible. Alright, that's it then. I'll be back with day 29.